guys, Norman here. Welcome to mock build number 2. I know it is probably half done, but no, I'm gonna put like lots more things. So last time I didn't build at all. So this time I'm gonna do lots of builds and stuff on this mock. So it's gonna be like a battle hoop-a-pal or something. I'm gonna put like the thing. It's gonna be like a bridge. As you can see, these guys, debris everywhere. Guy on a minigun. He's just crouched down. And it's going to be like a bridge like that, so let's get started. Alright, so, it's going to be right here. Well, then, so, put the bucket closer to me. There's all kinds of things. I don't know. I truly don't know what I am going to do right yet. Now, I'm probably going to add a bunch of bridge, but before I do that, I want to find some more tan pieces. Excuse me, and add them to here. So I got this other tan piece, and I'm probably just gonna lay it up here in the corner. So it looks like we're all grumpy, like a real desert. That's weird. Hey, you can see my foot. First time, you can see my bare feet. So, let's open these buckets. Oh, there's a tan string piece. No, string piece, long piece. Put some more, like a debris thing. Right there actually looks pretty neat. Oh, I gotta move that first. Sad. Man, I never play with Lego on a wall. And I'm sorry that my channel is not really baseball anymore. Because where do I play baseball at? I don't know. There's no fields around where my new house is. It's literally just all hill, basically. So, I don't know, I might go to buy Ethan some other time. I only seen Ethan once since I came back to Newfoundland, so. From my dad and PDI, Oh, I found another gray piece, only using Lego. Yep, this is Lego, so you know what I'm going to do with this? I'm going to put it right there for when I put Thorn right here. Sorry. I'm going to put Thorn down there. He has more cover. So, yes. And I'm going to put this piece. I'm going to put another debris piece back here. I'll keep it together. You know what? Should I put debris down there? And I'll be in another time, maybe. I'll think of it. I'm just gonna put it right there since it's a 2. If it's perfectly. There we go. So let's put that. More pieces that will blend in with this. There's sandbags. Oh yeah, we can use that. No, we can't. No. This is Lego. There's no sandbags. Oh,
fire!
I actually know one. I want to take this piece away and make like one section fire in the black spot. Cause it looks like it's burnt. Oh, we're getting somewhere there now, boys. Boom. Full of fire, you know, that's... Can you guys see? Let me take another look. Yeah, you can see perfect. Let's tilt it a bit more. There we go. Let's show you. Boom, looks nice. I'm gonna get pieces from over here. Situated with me. That's just piece of cardboard. I haven't got a Lego set in a while. Really haven't. I wanna get next episode. I'm probably gonna do something to make the bridge hang up. Cause I'm not doing that right now. It would take so long. And I don't wanna waste half of the video. Like, we're already, what is it, 4 minutes already. Wow. Feels like I just turned on my camera. I call it a camera to make things more simple. Another piece that I can use for debris, and I'm gonna put that right there. Actually, you know what? No. I'm gonna put it right there. So it doesn't look as obvious. You don't want things to be obvious, because anything's gonna go anywhere. Like, say if there's a house and there's a coffee table, and a grenade goes off. That one of those chairs from the coffee table can go flying and lands perfectly, like a water bottle flips. So, oh, that's perfect. I think that's from my old monk like this. I think it is. So that will be our first piece of extended, because I'm already extended back here. So, take off that debris piece that we have already had. Let's take off this one here. Why am I talking like that? No, can't do that. Actually, yes, we can. Anyone can do anything if they try. Not true, but I like to think it is. The Lord will not always be there for you, but never try thinking that he is. There, I just made a new commandment. Made a new commandment, boys. Any more pieces for debris? Can I use him, his body, for another clone? It's risky. I'll keep him out just in case. I'm gonna put his access. Saturday night, kids fool around. Party with my cousins that you guys sometimes do. Boom! We got a piece remover. It's a tongue remover. And come handy when you're out in the woods and this, and your toe goes inside of a pond, you know, and you just get stuck there. It's good to have. I'm kidding. Wah, 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 wah. Let me sing that song. I only heard that part. Wah, wah, wah. This diamond piece. Where could we put that? You know what? I'm gonna put that right there. See, I gotta put detail. Don't just wanna put debris in all one places where people can see. Even in inside places, because, you know, you don't want it to be too plain. Maybe I can. Okay, so I used to have a Republic gunship, but I absolutely hated it because I was little and I didn't like Clone Wars as much. I said, screw it, I want to take it apart and make a Hoth, and that Hoth was really cool. And I just did it like something crashed. Maybe I can use this cannon as, like, just lay it right there. So I'll keep it out. Fucking case we need it. There's nothing. Nothing else, really. Another piece we can use for debris, blah, 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 you know? Yeah, I'll put that. Oh. See, you gotta make your chances. Because I used to build mocks like crazy. I had this Kashyyyk one. It was just a green plate with a couple pieces of grass and two Kashyyyk guys running. It was nothing really. But then I had this one. It was super cool. I had like a net thing for like a shop. It had like bottles and stuff in there. It was like a shop. And it was very cool. Very cool. And here's the plate that I had. I put a bunch of pieces of grass and a tree in. You guys running a tiny bit of a river on the corner. That just gave me an idea. Thank you, old Nomer, that used to absolutely love Star Wars. This guy know I did. So, I already have a regular piece of starter, because I had a different idea for Mach. But no, I went back to my old one. So let's make like a tiny river, I guess, right here. You know what? What is that piece remover? These things are horrible, but they don't always work. So if you don't know how to use one, this is how I use it. I don't think you use it. Take this little piece, you know, as it's slanted right there. Put it in and just pull down on the other side. It always works for me. It's not working right now because this has been together since 2013 wave. To Attack of Clones wave, you know? It's been like that. I couldn't get it out. So See, I still have it sore timber, but not really. But when I couldn't get pieces off, I would chip my nails, and I would just scream at Chuck my lungs. People would come into my room saying, "Oh, what happened?" And I was just saying, "Freaking Lego!" Anything can kill you, apparently. No, only a amount of things can kill you. A piece of grass can't kill you instantly, boy. A mouse of grass can. Oh, you got a new extension piece. Holla. Boom, guys. We found our extension piece. Look, even the size is a mock. That we started to hide. Oops. So that's going to be our extension piece. On, yeah. Got six. See, what did I hate big time about Lego? Like, sometimes they make their pieces so tight, and sometimes they don't put all the pieces in the bag. Like, it happens to me before. And I got so ticked. Like, I didn't even dump them out. I did piece by piece. And it didn't have it. And I was like, dude, like, I didn't dump them out. I looked everywhere around my surroundings where I went. Maybe it fell in my pocket or something, but I was so dumb then. I didn't even have the pockets that day. So, I just got a new idea. I can take, like, a... Oh, that's actually a great idea. Take, like, a bar or something. Make, like, bars at the end so it looks better, you know? How long are we into the video? Oh, no, my battery's going low. We are 11 minutes. So, a couple more minutes, then we'll end this video. Alright, girls. Take this. Put off to the side. Probably not going to do that river now. Because it's going to take a while. Probably not in this episode, though. Take this piece for another piece of debris. Maybe, maybe not. Oh, I'm gonna take these to extend it more because on the bottom, when you're saying the bottom, I have a bunch of pieces keeping it together. As you can see in the corners, if you can, no, you can't, I have the exact same pieces of this. And maybe I can use them again. That's what I'm gonna do, folks. Once go in, will ya? Dirty pig. Eh. Oh my god. It's literally not working. Like, literally, like, oh my god, like, oh my god, I'm so freaking peed off. Oh my god. What is this? Stay there. I just found another sandbag for my Mega Blocks one. I'll keep that on top. Oh, maybe. Nope, can't use it. Hey. Stay together. I just found another idea. And this idea is gonna work. I'm probably gonna put a couple more clones back here. Jumping over that. That's what we can use that pole piece for, boys. Like, we're getting so good at this. Like, oh my god. Like, jeepers, creepers. Where did you get them jeepers? So, take this piece. You know what? This cone is bent down. It's gonna stay there. No, I'm not gonna do that. I'll take Thorn and do that, boys. I'm gonna extend his hand out. He's gonna be like jumping over that like a boss. And that's gonna be the last piece of this mock build. Number two. Comment down below of what mock you are building. Or what set you are building. Or what you want to build. Or just what you are doing, period. So yeah. Hope you enjoyed. This is so frustrating. Hope you enjoyed. And I will see you guys mock build number three. God, don't build mocks, guys, if you don't know what you're doing, because at first I just said, hey, I did this, so let's just do it again. I didn't really think of what I was doing, so yeah, bye-bye.